a reading from Genesis. The Lord took the man and put him in the garden of Eden to till it and keep it. And the Lord God commanded the man, he may freely eat of every tree of the garden, but of the tree of knowledge of good and evil you shall not eat. For in that, in the day that you eat of it, you shall die. Now the serpent was more crafty than the other wild animals that the Lord God had made. He said to the woman, did God say, you shall not eat of any tree in the garden? The woman said to the serpent, you may eat of the fruit of the trees in the garden. But God said, you shall not eat of the fruit of the tree that is in the middle of the garden, nor shall you touch it, or you shall die. But the serpent said to the woman, you will not die, for God knows that when you eat of it, your eyes will be opened, and you will be like God, knowing good and evil. So when the woman saw the tree was good for food, and that it was a delight to the eyes, and that the tree was to be desired to make one wise, she took of its fruit and ate. And she also gave some to her husband who was with her, and he ate. Then the eyes of both her